Let's learn how to remove potentially sensitive data from a PDF document using Python. Sensitive data may include attached and embedded files, metadata and XML metadata, OCR'd text and invisible text, links, JavaScript code, and page thumbnails. This process will also reset all form fields to their defaults and delete any content that has a redaction annotation. First, import PyMuPDF and open the document. Use the method scrub to process the document, then use the method save to create the new file. You can prevent one or more types of data to be deleted. Just set the corresponding parameter to false. Subscribe for more PyMuPDF tutorials.